हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर फिजिक्स क्लासेस। इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू ब्रीफली डिस्कसिंग अबाउट दी व्हाट इज़ द फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर फिजिक्स सिलेबस। एक्चुअली देर आर द टू पेपर, द पेपर वन एंड पेपर टू। इन द पेपर वन द टॉपिक्स आर इंक्लूडेड क्लासिकल मैकेनिक्स, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड थियरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी, राइट। एंड here there are the five units. In the first unit there is a classical mechanics, and which is mainly focused about the D'Alembert's principle, Lagrangian equation of motion, and the application of Lagrangian equation of motion, right. And the second units included, that is also related to the classical mechanics, that continued part. And in that second unit they have included nanophysics. There are the some basic concept of the nano physics, and in the third unit the theory of relativity, and fourth unit that is related to the electronics, that is analog electronics, network theorem, and the power supply. Next fifth unit is a transistor. All right, this is all about the paper 1 syllabus. And the experiment related to the paper 1, those are Thevenin's and Norton's theorem, that is a ladder network, and H parameter of a transistor using a DC source, power supply using a bridge rectifier, power supply using a bridge rectifier with a pi section filter, Zener diode as a voltage regulator using a bridge rectifier, power supply, transistor as a common emitter amplifier, phase shift oscillator using a transistor, Hartley oscillator using a transistor, FET statistic characteristic and parameters, FET as a common source amplifier. These are all the experiments related to the paper 1. And these are all the reference books related to the paper 1. Okay, you can refer these. And the paper 2. That paper 2 included the topics, that is a quantum mechanics and spectroscopy, and including there is a mathematical physics also there. So there are the five, again there are the five units in the paper 2: quantum mechanics, paper 1 in that, sorry, in the unit 1 quantum mechanics and the lasers. Actually it is comes under the spectroscopy, but they have included here. And in the second unit, that is a wave mechanics, that is also related to the quantum mechanics. And the third unit, which is related to the spectroscopy, that is atomic spectra, okay, vector atom model, and these are all things comes under the spectroscopy. And fourth unit, that is molecular spectra and lasers, which is also comes under the spectroscopy. And fifth unit, that is related to the mathematical physics, Legendre function and Bessel function. Okay, this is all the brief introduction about the syllabus of paper 1 and paper 2. In the paper 2, it is also included the practicals. Those experiments are Planck's constant by photo cell, construction of multi-range voltmeter, construction of multi-range emitter, photoconductive cell, a stable multi-vibrator using a transistor, characteristic of a GM counter, low pass filter, high pass filter, ionization potential of a xenon or a mercury, photovoltaic cell, right. And these are all the reference books related to the paper 2. Okay, you can refer these also. And this is all about the syllabus of paper 1 and paper 2. Okay, in the next video lecture I'm going to start the paper 1 topic, that is the classical mechanics. So stay tuned. We'll see you in the next video lecture. Okay, thank you.